Let me hit you when I'm done stretching.
Yo, put the phone down and just listen to what I'm
saying. Yeah, talk to me. Talk to me.
Yeah. I know it's kind of abrupt and it's kind of like last minute.
Yeah.
I was thinking about that shit. And I was thinking about this shit when I was in Jersey, so what I wanted to meet you about. But just to make a long story short, nigga, I was playing basketball. I wasn't even doing shit. Nigga was shooting jump shots. Nigga tried to be Superman, block my shot. I come down on his foot and roll my ankle. Bad as fuck.
God, the same shit that happened to me.
Bro, but I didn't. So, let my shit get together. But what I'm thinking is, you think we could get a nice group of people just to get footage and do like a 5K?
Yeah.
And look.
Bro, let's just do the retreat, man. Like, all this stuff that's...
Yeah, I get it. I'm down to do the retreat, but I just want to do some just random 5K shit. But it's going to make sense because this is why I'm saying it's going to make sense. Are you going to Cal's kickball shit?
I don't know. When is it again?
I think it's like August... 31st.
Saturday. I need to go, but... I didn't go to last year. I don't know if I went. I didn't go last year. I don't know if I went the year before.
I never been to that one, but the only reason I'm saying is like, if the niggas did a 5K that day.
I'm with it.
If we could get 20 people, that shit should look good enough, footage wise.
We could definitely do it.
A little 3.1. We can map out where the fuck we run. But it's just about being able to at least get 20 people. All I got accounted for right now is 2.
Nah, I would think it could easily do that.
Me and you right now, I know we gonna run in, so.
We can easily do that.
All I got is 2. So.
Nah, and I got a few people. We could do it could be a walk run too. Shoot, because we got the parents out there.
Exactly. Walk, run, you got kids, put that motherfucker in the stroller, stride that motherfucker.
Yeah, it's good energy. It's good energy.
Exactly.
That's it.
Exactly. But it just gotta, now we just need to figure out a route or what we need to do to make this shit happen that fast. Like, I don't know if we want to do it in the park.
We should finish in the park, but...
We should finish in the park, of course, but...
Yeah, we could always just start and finish in the park. We can go around, we could definitely, depends on if you want to go like up a busy street like the Ave, or we could double back like towards South End, you know what I'm saying? Run towards Nishawin and come back.
A street where it's not too busy so that we don't get as much flack for cars.
Yeah,
like,
so then we could always go down like a Willowdale or something. I mean, Woodland or what's Willowdale? Yeah, just hit straight down Willowdale.
Okay.
Or down Woodland to Willowdale.
Okay.
I mean, we could definitely...
No, you can map that shit out easily.
Yeah.
So, I'm not good at that shit. I don't know how to, you know what I'm saying? Let me take that back. I haven't applied the skills that I've learned over the time to amongst things. So,
yeah.
I mean, some shit like, just try and fuck out. I don't get fucked with the outcome as long as niggas do it.
Cats gonna love that. Cats gonna love that. It could even be like a different park tour. We could go to Canterbury, have a little station over there, then have a station at Nishawin, then finish back up in Glenfield. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, because I chopped it up with this boxing gym that I go to, and they already be doing runs and shit, but I'm trying to just have a new one where it's like just my shit, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Not even just boxing, I'm not going to just call it boxing, but just like have some sort of energy or push or way so that we go anywhere else. So let's say we do this shit again in Miami.
Yeah. Yeah, I got you.
But yeah, I'm with the retreat shit all day. But, I haven't spoken to you. I haven't spoken about it, and I ain't get to see you in Jersey, so I really ain't get to chop it
want to get away, like, get away. We should do this first one. We really should go back to Virginia in August. And I really want to get my college to support the shit. Like, everything that we got going on. And talk to the kids, like, while they're in camp type shit. And then build something out from there. They got all the equipment to do, like, podcasts. We can figure out if we can get into the library. Or we just have our own shit. Yeah. Like, talk to them, okay. Figure out some type
bringing,
of...
You're bringing your people with you.
Yeah, and then just do, like, a little retreat there, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's gonna be fire, because then for sure they would let us do some panels.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, the panels, bro, that's what I'm saying.
Like, look, if niggas talk on a panel one time, yeah. I feel like it'll just have a domino effect.
That's a fact. That's a fact, bro. That's a fact. Let's get the pod popping, bro. You got equipment at your crib, or we need to get you shit.
I don't have no podcast, nothing.
All right, so all you need is a camera.
So I gotta figure out where I'm gonna put the setup.
Yeah, all you need is a little corner in the crib, bro.
But I got the cameraman, so the cameraman we good. My brother's a cameraman. Like, this thing works on big productions and all that shit.
Oh, so let's say no more.
Like, I don't know if you can see.
Oh yeah, that's a big boy. That's a stabilizer, yeah. Like a little bookshelf, with some weights. Like 9 to 5? The end of August probably the best thing, because that's when they'll be at camp. Makes sense. I mean, I'm with all that, but honestly, I think once we just start coming together and collaborating, we ain't gonna have to wiggle our way in nowhere, bro. We we gonna be turning shit down. You know what I'm saying?
That's a fact.